The playoffs pick up steam this week with the beginning of the conference semifinal rounds. For the first time in 4 years, the Dynamo are still alive at this stage. They'll face the number one seeded Portland Timbers in the first of the series' two legs Monday night at BBVA Compass Stadium. This is the team's first postseason meeting. The Timbers outscored the Dynamo 6-4 in two regular season meetings. They won at home and tied in Houston. Here are the lineups for both teams.